early and how he gave himself away and what that means to me. Lady, I've been dreaming about the way he loved and the way he suffered for a wounded world who won't believe. Sometimes I'm ashamed about the things I say and the things I see me do, and now they seem so far removed. Sometimes I hang my head like the walking dead when I dare to ask myself, what would Jesus really do?
He is alive in us. Jesus loves the hurting ones. Reaching hands out to the helpless, fill the pockets of the poor. Giving mercy to the sinner, forgiving a little more. Touching those untouchable, healing the leper sore. Loving those unlovable. What's love good for?
I've come to understand we are his hands, his goodness and his light, to the hopeless and despised. Now I've come to realize that the love of Christ is so much more than words. We are a living sacrifice.
He is alive in us. Jesus loves the hurting ones. Reaching hands out to the helpless.